Hey guys, today I'm doing something very, very exciting. I'm recreating one of the pictures I did in 2019, and believe me, it definitely needs to be done because my style has totally changed. Here's what it looks like. I hope you guys enjoy. I did start off with a little bit of a different shape since my style has changed in the last 3 years, and I'm starting with the black, the same thing that I did last time. Alright, I know that was a bit of a cut, but what really happened was I had to look at this reference picture that was on my phone, and since I'm not a big YouTuber, I had to use my phone for recording, so that's why it's such a big cut. I'm sorry.